here to What's Cooking Today, the nation's food, wine, restaurant, travel, and entertainment show. I'm Michael Horn with Eric Hines. Where are we headed, Eric?
Michael Horn, we're heading now over to today's homeowner hosts, Danny Lipford and Chelsea Lipford Wolf, to give us some simple steps to prep our summer home.
Let's I love this guy, Danny Lipford. I'm sorry, Chelsea. I don't think me strange here. I just love Danny Lipford. Danny, Chelsea, welcome to the broadcast.
What a wonderful introduction. I certainly appreciate it. And you know we're going to have some information for you.
We got some things to you guys host this.
Think about.
Yes, this nationally, this Emmy-nominated, nationally syndicated, this one of the greatest home improvement TV shows around. In fact, this is really the godfather of them all. Today's homeowner with Danny Lipford. And you've been on CBS's The Early Show, The Weather Channel for more than a decade. You've made so many TV appearances. You've been a contributor to Better Homes and Gardens magazine. You've been at their website, BHG.com. And then you got to tell me about Chelsea Lipford DeWolf. She is I understand a home improvement enthusiast, but you your passion, your skills, you're kind of a design type person. You have a passion for this. Am I right, Chelsea? Did we lose Chelsea? Hello?
Looks like we might have lost him there.
Oh. Well, maybe Danny didn't like my introduction. Sorry, Danny. I was kidding when I said I loved you. I just meant that I...
I believe Courtney is trying to get them back.
Danny?
Yeah. Danny,
please. I think he dozed off there. I think we may have somebody with narcolepsy.
Danny, are you back, my friend?
There you are, Danny. We were worried about you. Welcome back here to the show. Chelsea, tell us about yourself. You're new here to our show.
Well, she certainly is, and she's glad to be a part of it today.
That's right. Yeah, thanks for having us.
There we go. Now we got Chelsea on the line there. Chelsea is she maintains her own home lifestyle, and she's got a web series called Checking In with Chelsea, and you can go to our website, checkinginwithchelsea.com. So, Danny, I'm sorry we lost you there, but tell us a little bit. What can we do? Summertime is here. Let's get going on some projects around the house, for gosh sakes.
Well, I tell you what, for me, I want to make sure that grill's clean. So I'm cleaning this thing. I've got the gas grill. I'm taking it all apart. I'll tell you what, if you really got some stuff on there that you're having a hard time getting off, get the oven cleaner. Spray it down, wrap it in aluminum foil, leave it overnight. Next morning, wash it off with a water hose. It'll look brand new. Very, very easy way of doing all of that cleaning.
Great tip.
With a brush.
Oven cleaner, great tip. Overnight, wrap it up, and then wash it off. Love that. What's next?
Well, I tell you what, keeping the mosquitoes away from those outdoor gathering areas is a great thing to do, and it's much easier than you might think.
That's right. I have a small deck area in my backyard, and my husband and I installed a mosquito repellent system that surrounds our deck to create a perimeter of protection from mosquitoes. It's not going to kill them, but it's going to keep them away from your living area. And it looks like a nice landscape light, but it has a repellent cartridge that sits inside of it, and it's from Newtone. It's called Haven. And it can repel mosquitoes up to 110 square feet around each fixture.
Does it do flies as well?
No, no flies. It's just concentrated.
This
on
is mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes,
and everybody's going to be scared about mosquitoes coming up real soon. I got you right there. And still water and all that stuff after the rains this year. What else?
Well, you know, and also with the Newtone Haven, you can actually attach it to your existing system, low voltage systems.
But really?
Another thing that Chelsea and her husband Brandon did is they installed a whole house generator from Champion, and because they have two young kids, my wonderful little grandkids, and they, you know, wanted to make sure that during those vicious summer storms that happen all over the country, the power goes out. The power will be on in their house thanks to that whole house generator.
Well, that backup, this is something that I want to have. I want the backup of a generator. This thing is a whole house generator? How does this work?
Well, the thing is you have a transfer switch, so as soon as it senses the power goes out, it immediately cranks up the generator, and this generator is powered by natural gas, also available with propane. You know, it's just a really cool one. And, you know, you used to think about these things being these gigantic boxes in your yard. Now they're a lot more streamlined, a lot more reasonable in cost, and the particular ones from Champion have the longest warranty in the in that category. So it really, again, it all goes back to the comfort level and taking that anxiety away from those storms, that your fear of the power going out in the middle of the night, you don't have to worry about it anymore.
I love that one. That's a good one. All right. What else?
Okay, so you got everything going well. You got the grill going. You got your generator over there in case the power goes out. But if that yard looks bad, you're just not going to enjoy yourself. Chelsea's figured that one out.
That's right. Toro has a new lawnmower out called the Time Master, and it's called Time Master because it has a 30-inch deck. So you're going to be able to mow your yard 40% faster. That's 40% more time that you're going to be able to hang out and enjoy your outdoor space when the weather's great this summer.
And it's self-propelled, so it'll move around very, very easily. But get this, it cranks with a key. It's a key start.
Oh, my.
Yeah,
I'm loving that now. Now you got me going a little too much exercise, and I got to rip on that cord all the time over there. This is the this is the Time Master, like in the telling time, not the Thigh Master. Am I right?
Exactly right. Time Master from Toro, and really is cool. It's brand new, right on the market, and really makes a lot of sense. And their theory is like everybody's theory should be: work smart, work less, enjoy summer more. I love that little slogan.
Yeah, so you're talking getting the barbecue ready to go with a little oven cleaner there, get that thing taken care of. Check it out for mosquitoes because you want a better safe than sorry. And this thing is a repellent. So this thing you mentioned, it's called Haven, H-A-V-E-N. This protects the whole yard. Is that correct?
That's correct. Uh-huh. Each fixture takes care of 110 square feet, so you're able to really position those in the areas, like Chelsea said, that perimeter of protection. I have it at my house. It's cool as can be. The mosquitoes never mess up any of our outdoor gatherings.
And the Champion generator, that thing kicks in when the power goes off, uses gas, the natural gas, and they install it for you and all that stuff too?
Yes, uh-huh. They have dealers all over the country, and you can and check them out. And, of course, all of this information is available on our website at todayshomeowner.com, as is 4,000 videos and thousands of articles. And a lot of simple things. Also, this is a great time before it gets too hot to add any amendments to your yard. And first thing you want to do is to get a soil sample, get into your nurseryman to ask them in your particular area of the country, what do I need to do to have the best looking lawn on the block? And they'll tell you exactly what you need to add. Great way to go about it.
Danny Lipford, give us the website one more time.
Head on over to todayshomeowner.com for all the information you need.
T-O-D-A-Y-S, Today's Homeowner, H-O-M-E-O-W-N-E-R.com. Chelsea, Danny Lipford, thanks for being with us.
Hey, thanks a lot for having us again.
My number two does not look like a number two. I don't know what to call it. Is there a number three?